Tall with legs that almost touch the ground, straddled across a buck-eared mule, attended by a serving man armed with a brush and stool, didn't know it then, but he's gonna take us where the windmills are. That's the best place if it's never been, 'cause it all gets lost and fades once it's been seen. Hey, Mr. Knack, is there room on your trail for more chasing dreams? And what's some think they're in the know, call self-effacing schemes? And maybe we could catch that bus that just appeared, though just in time I heard the ground begin to shake, and thought you'd sadly suddenly be made aware that it was all a bad mistake, and that she didn't live at all. Her existence just a figment of your brain, and now you were prepared to say that it was all an escapade insane. And if you had your time again, Mr. Custer, come back with a tank. It's time for watching Corporation Street with Handy Frank. Put another feather in your cap. Isn't that Geronimo, that chap? Let's all go to the rain dance, we can get our inside seat. When the skies all open up, we'll still be on our feet. All that hokey pokey magic singing in our ears. We could go downtown, we could go downtown, pull ourselves a couple of beers. Go downtown, we could go downtown, pull ourselves some beers. So what do you say, Mr. Coyote, did I get the Spanish wrong? You didn't want your name all etched in gold, blood brothers in the swamp. So time is getting on to be going, it must be something else to destroy. We won't get a hero's welcome, there'll be nobody for us to employ. There's something going down in the future, though it'll soon be in the past. Everything is going back, reform again, complete the ranks, and coming back just when you thought you'd not be caught, you're on the track alone. Here's a phone, you're a real hero now.